I should have it ready for you to say, oh, I'll open this, look at mum's photos, right. We'll keep four of these, just like I did with my mum and Myrtle. It's unfair not to be orderly. Your mum and Neil will be orderly because they've moved. And your mum's having a great time, isn't she? Yeah. That's what floats your mum's boat. And your mum must be in her late 60s. Yeah. But she's done it then. I know my cleaning lady, 10 years older than me, moved to Warrigal. And so many people say, if you don't get yourself sorted by about 75, you won't. Because all of a sudden you don't have the strength or the energy. I hope to have the strength and the energy, but not to be sorting out the house. Correct. And that is it. And that's made it even more poignant to me now on what needs to be done. And I suppose that's it, darling. It's more, not the clothes. I've left all the clothes. The clothes can do what they like. They just like when my mum died, got all the hangers, and just gave them to the op shop. Well, I gave them all to everybody at my mum's. Scottsdale, all on the hangers, keep it all, not interested. Yeah, and this the same thing will go. Every dress, everything will go to Sanders on the hangers. Thank you. Yeah, and that's the way. It was so easy and so great, but it was terribly hard clearing out her house. Terribly hard. And then the lights, then clearing up after the lights, and you know, I can remember being around there day after day after day, doing after work, in front of work, and I thought, this is not fair. And maybe that's why I was so upset with Dolph, but it just wasn't fair. It wasn't nice, it wasn't fair. Oh, well, you wouldn't have got your, I'll tell you something, you wouldn't have got your money back if it was, but anyway, yeah, you wouldn't have got your money back. Well, he wasn't really, but of course it's his wife, and that's how it should be. But well, the daughter came round, and the granddaughter, to help do it. That's what Lighty said. They're all there, and instead of doing it, they went out shopping. They just went out shopping. I had my friendship. Anyway, all in the past now. All in the past, darling. Well, I made a piece of her as well. She was in the car when I said it. So he said, you're unhappy with me. I said, indeed I am. He never said a word. And I'd go out with them again. But I said to Lighty, you tell Olga never to bring up the house. And we've never been out to dinner. Because he knows her and he knows me. I said, I won't say a word. She's not to ring up about the house and how it was left and how she thought it was a good thing. I said, so I'll hit the fuse button and then you'll be very uncomfortable. Martin said, did you say that? I said, oh, of course I did. Why wouldn't I say? No reason for me not to say. It's the truth. So, anyway. That's the way it is, my angel. That's the way it is. Alright, my sweet. Well, I shall keep up with this clearing. I woke up this morning and I thought, oh, I can't stand it anymore. But yes, I am. I'm still doing it. One more thrust and I'll be 95% organised. Organised. When you don't have Lincoln. And you don't need to tell anybody, but you need to would surpass everything that, you know. Yeah. You need to do it, darling, but what you need to do is take it for yourself. Not for anybody else. Don't tell your mum, don't tell the pig, don't tell Lincoln. You don't want a dog, you don't want anything. You just want, this is me, tidying up every day. Take your shower, just pull your clothes on, get the work run over, and it will be so worth it, darling. Look at it as an investment in your house, but also in your life, so you know where you stand.